having a symposium for the ninth graders, teaching them about police interaction and bullying and domestic violence and other things of that nature.
Who in here thinks that your reputation is worth losing your life?
Today we'll be talking about police interactions, cyberbullying, sex crimes, gangs.
We're going to have to start with our youth and creating a workforce that values authority, that values work ethics, and it starts with our children.
A lot of times you don't really believe in the police, or they change direction or whatever, and the police has come to make sure that we all get on the same path.
The students are learning, the officers are learning as well on how the students look at things, and they're getting a different perspective.
It's bad apples to every profession, but we're here to protect you. And you know, I think this is very important, something that we really need it so that children can change the way that they view it.
We gotta learn ways to prevent violence in the school.
Here's an opportunity where they can find out themselves what we're looking for, the interactions and what we're trying to do and what we want to accomplish. And we all want to be able to go home safe. We do as well. The Memphis Police Department will benefit from this, especially when you talk about relationships. Anytime you know the name of an officer, you will build a relationship inside the community.
This is what a true community school is all about.
Today, I hope that we can go out and gain information and put it back into the community so that we can increase the safety of our community.